Thank you, James. Well, actress and singer Keke Palmer has been dominating the spotlight both in front of the camera and behind the mic. And with new music on the way, we're teaming up with our music partner Music Choice for a look at what's in store for the star in today's Music Choice exclusive. Keke Palmer is kicking off the summer with new music from her upcoming second studio album. And with it, she's sharing her journey from child star to Keke the Boss.
Life for the party. Always get it started. And I so
bossy.
And I so.
And while the bossy singer isn't sharing much yet, she's making her new vibe very clear.
I kept it very simple, this project. It's not always about, oh, is this going to be the number one joint or this is going to be that. It's about really being able to express who you are and express that through your music.
The star expressing herself and her hustle through bold and empowering lyrics.
I'm in there every night, you know, working, writing, vibing, expressing myself, telling my story. And just about making sure that everybody knows what we're doing and creating is something very special. It's not easy, this music industry. It's not easy, this whole game here. But when you're able to still have confidence in yourself and you're still able to complete your goal, that's enough to give yourself a pat on the back.
The star reaching her goals by staying busy on screen in the epic series Berlin Station while also promoting her new music.
This project has been done for a couple months or so, and you know, I keep recording and things like that just to stay into the vibe and in case there's just like one more record that we end up wanting to slip in, but it's done. You know, I'm very excited for everyone to hear it.
Well, we can't wait for the release, Keke. For more on Keke Palmer, download the Music Choice app, and you can find Music Choice channels on cable systems and DirecTV nationwide.